Hello there, viewers and spewers. I'm the Crimson Drakenya, and I'm back again for episode 5, I think, of Space Race. In last episode, we made this fantastic hammer, almost lost it to a pool of oil over here. I managed to recover it and kill a lot of that oil, but yeah, it was not good for my morale. This episode, I'm going to dig my way down to bedrock, dig up a bit, and then strip mine to look for some diamonds, because from my understanding, I need diamonds to build one of these. Now these can also build it from... Yeah, so I need gold, diamond, iron, redstone. I need a lot of diamond, basically, in order to make this. So, I am going to mine my way down. If I find a cave or anything, I'll explore it. But for the time, if I find ore that takes me off on a tangent, I will, of course, get that ore, because unless it's a crappy ore, if it's coal, I probably won't bother. Not desperate for coal right now. If it's like, I believe that was lead there. Nope, silicon. Ooh, silicon. We will need that. So far, it seems there is no use whatsoever for green garnet ore. Or green garnets, or whatever. Kinda sucks, but what can you do? So, we're gradually mine our way down. I imagine it can't be too deep before we get there. That was silly of me. Because we're fairly deep, I think. Is that lapis? Now, normally you wouldn't get excited about lapis, but lapis does have its uses in this, particularly for the whole smeltery scene. This tin is awkwardly placed for me, but I will get the tin because then we can make more bronze. I did redstone. Speaking of something that we need, redstone looks really cool in this. Yeah, so we want aluminium. To be honest, we want most ores. The only one, it's coal count as an ore. Sort of debating with myself now, because I said probably won't bother with coal as an ore, but is coal even an ore? We'll continue to mine our way down. There is some iron here, so we're going to go off on a little bit of a tangent to get the iron, because iron will, well, is and always will be, even in real life, one of the more useful ores you can ever find. So, I mean, we're almost there, because if that number is, yeah, that's bedrock. So if I remember rightly, diamond appears at 12, so we want to strip mine on this level. So let's strip mine this way. also... Damn it, now I really need buckets. Well... I've got a little bit of coal. Got some. I don't have wood. Back to the base. That's oil there. Yeah, so we need to go back to base, make up some buckets, because as we know, the smeltery runs on lava, and if there's a decent supply of it, and that said decent supply is... Sorry, I thought I saw something there. Just a bush. And we're gonna get that. Plus, I can get rid of some of this cobblestone stuff that's clogging. I can get rid of stuff in my inventory to we end up making more bronze. Unfortunately, I really do think this is important. There's no like, there's stuff for armor that I'm wearing. Which is a shame. Okay, one lava buckets, because that would be so useful. So anyway, we're gonna go back down to our underground mine shafty thing, and we're going to essentially keep digging, but we've gone in a decent direction. We found some lava. I don't know about you guys, and this is probably just coincidence, but I often end up finding diamonds near lava. And that probably is a coincidence, but five buckets of freaking lava. Now, drop down here. Scout. See, that's going to be a pain in the ass to go through. So what we're going to do, so I'm going to go up, I think, to here. In this direction, feeling, looking at my map, that I will hit a lava bucket this way, but let's have fun. Lava bucket, redstone. God damn it. Nickel, stop getting my hopes up. You're at the right level as well. I don't actually know what the diamond texture looks like in this mod, this resource pack, because this resource pack has changed everything that's standard Minecraft, so I would imagine that means it's changed I mean, redstone so far is the coolest thing. By far. I mean, it's got like that cool electricity thing going. Got some lapis. Orange garnet. So far, no use for garnet. Yeah. Probably the most useful of the crystal gems. Absolutely useless in here. But... I always found that sort of weird about Steven Universe. I can't think of the word then. Like, because a ruby and a sapphire, I would say, are probably two of the most precious gems. Garnet, whilst precious, is not precious to the same level. Like, don't get me wrong, garnets are beautiful stones and things, but good thing, you combine a ruby and a sapphire, and you'd end up with, I don't know, a diamond. Though we know diamonds are a bigger thing in the things in the series, so. It's one of those odd things. Like, an amethyst and a pearl making. An opal. Like, opal's really rare, and in the case of Futurama, it's got time travel properties for some bizarre reason. This is aluminium, so we're gonna get it. But then you've got gold. It's actually our first gold. Damn you, nickel. There is more cave. That exact reason. Mobs can spawn regardless of the low levels at low points, but I think this reduces the spawn rate. What's the coal? I wonder if Peridot has any use in this. Peridot. Or you can make blocks. Well, that's a shame. I was hoping that would have a lot more use. Also, am running low on torches, so once again, back to the base, and you've basically seen what I'm working on at the moment. I'm going to be basically trying to get some diamonds, so I'm going to do some mining, etc., and just continue on like that for a while until I get a decent amount of diamonds. I'm thinking maybe in the 20s, 30s, because I need quite a lot of them. Not going to bother about diamond gear, except a diamond pick for obsidian. Actually, I need a diamond pick to make quarry. And I need a diamond pick. Well, actually, if I make the quarry, then I can mine obsidian that way, potentially. To consider this, because along with the quarry itself, the quarry is power, and it gets power from you So,